Pieces in. Let's put 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark. Get set. Go. There she goes in the cave of size. All clear there. Now she's got to find the open door. She does. She's heading into the wheel room where she'll have to climb on the wheel to lift the rock slab. 2 minutes and 43 seconds. Now she's got to turn that wheel. Strength to do that. That door is open. Now she's heading to the throne of the pretender, where she'll have to sit on the throne to open a door. That door. Oh, she's going up. She's going up into the center of the room, the heart room. I tell you, this takes a lot of effort to get through this temple. It's really strenuous. She's heading into the treasure chest, into the treasure room, where there is a treasure chest. Well, she just going? Oh, temple guard there scared her, but she's kept. Came repented. That door didn't open. Just open up and go down. Now how are you gonna get down? Is there a button down there? I guess you'll have to go back. You'll just have to go back the way you came in. You're gonna have to make up for lost time. She's heading into the observatory. That's just gonna take her back into the treasure room. She'll see. Sundial and head back down. That puts her right back into the treasure room. Nope, she's gonna have to. She's just gonna have to go back. You have to go back into the heart room. There she goes. Now she knows what she's doing. Minute 17. Still plenty of time. There she goes. Damien's waiting. He knows it may be his turn anytime. Now she's gonna go across into the python, into the holes of the python. She's gonna have to move. She knows it. There she goes, into the swampy python holes. Oh, Timbergar, time for Damien to go in. There he goes. He's gotta make up for some time. Go, Damien, go. Move, Damien. 42 seconds. To the wheel room. He's gonna have to make up for time. Still got 27 seconds. All the way across. He's gonna have to motor through the python holes. Under one. Under two. This is where that temple guard came out and scared her to death. Keep going. Just a few seconds left. Time's up. That's too bad. You did a great job. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was tiring, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Check us out next time for more adventure and another great legend of the Hidden Temple. See ya!